Hey everybody, Tony Stewart here with the Bike Lab, and BMX bikes are making a resurgence on the street. It's due in part here in Oklahoma City, which has a rich history with both BMX racing and BMX freestyle and dirt jumping, because of the pump tracks that are going on down at the River Sport Authority. There's a national competition from Red Bull coming this way, and we see a lot more people requesting and wanting to have a freestyle, skate park, street style BMX bike. But with the Bike Lab here, we kind of have higher standards on what kind of bikes we bring in. And we've kind of done some research, and we really like the quality and the durability and just pure strength of We The People bikes. They're a premium BMX brand, and they do a really good job at making sure out of the box you have a bike that is built for all the mistakes you're going to make. Believe me, when you first start riding BMX, me and my boys started riding last year, going to skate parks. I was figuring out how to drop into the quarter pipe for the first time, and I'm really glad this is my bike here, which is the 24-inch Atlas. It comes with a little knobbier tire on it. I put street tires on it. So it's built for both dirt jumping and as a cruiser, just fun pump tracks. It's not as easy to spin in the air, which is the whole point for me. I wanted a bike that was a little slower. But it comes really bomb-proof and ready out of the box. We also have the We The People Nova here at the shop in the arcade. The Nova is their entry-level BMX freestyle bike at 360. The arcade is a little bit more of a premium bike. We're on some of the Pro Series stuff that We The People does around $400 to $500. But all of them, the cranks, the hubs, the wheels, the frame sets, everything that they do as a BMX bike is one that you can have some confidence in is gonna run for hours and hours and days, whether it's at Hoffman Park downtown or Mathis Brothers up at Minch Park, Route 66 Park, or just on the street riding around. It's a bike that's gonna last all the tricks you know and all the tricks you miss. And if you're not trying to do either one of those, but you wanna have a lot of fun at the pump tracks downtown, these bikes are fantastic for it. So we have those now in stock. We can order them as well if you see something that you like here at the Bike Lab. We just wanted to let you know that the Bike Lab now has BMX.